a fairy hill on the eve of Salvin, who hears the sound of a woman singing sad and plaintive from the very rocks of the hill. I am a woman of Balmain. The folk have stolen me over again. The stone seemed to say, I stood upon the hill and the wind did rise, and the sound of thunder rolled across the land. I placed my hands upon the tallest stone and travelled to a far distant land, where I lived for a time among strangers who became lovers and friends. But one day, I saw the moon came out and the wind rose once more. So I touched the stones and traveled back to my own land and took up again with the man I had left behind.
She came back through the stones.
She did. They always do.